Now, the child, as child, doesn't know how to play the adult's game, which is a power game. And so has to be educated to learn the values of the power game, to learn what's what and what is important. But when he has mastered that game, he realizes it has no rewards. That all the things that the adults thought they were gaining by their power game are, after all, not worth having. That's why you can be rich and miserable. So that having learned and having seen through the adult power game, you come back to the point of the child. From the child's point of view, the things which the adult considers irrelevant to survival are perfectly important.
All right, stop this one.
Oh, the love.
That looks scary.
Driver's license says 55, but I don't really believe it.
Hey, what's up everyone? Valerie here with news on the new Ben-Hur movie. Morgan Freeman has officially signed on to play the role of Ilderin. Rumors also have Tom Hiddleston set to join the cast, but at this point it's not clear if he will take part. Taken once again from Lew Wallace's 1880 novel, the new version will chronicle more of the younger days of Judah Ben-Hur and Messala, best friends growing up in Jerusalem before the Roman Empire takes over. The epic remake is set to hit theaters 26th February 2016. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Ciao, ciao!